ATP swabs are a good indicator for the cleanliness of a surface. So it measures energy compounds from living cells and microorganisms. Unfortunately, ATP may not be a good indicator of the presence of pathogens or other microorganisms. So it doesn't tell you whether that surface has been effectively sanitized. For that, you need to use traditional microbiological methods.